Welcome. Here we'll see how to change the package name for your app. First we'll see how to do it for Android version, and to do that click on this folder, then come over here, source, main, and Android manifest XML. Now over here we'll change the name. Okay, now this is our package name, but the package name is in many places. Okay, so we'll just change it. Okay, now first we'll copy this one. Okay, so we'll copy this and then we'll click on this one. Okay, and then we'll select replace in files. Okay, this one. Now over here I'll put this one. Okay, all right, so there are many places that you see it persists, so we'll select replace all, but of course we need to give what to replace with. So here we do unique name, but of course in your case it should be your domain. Okay, and then with the food delivery app. Okay, so this part for yourself has to be unique. Replace all, replace. Okay, now as you see it all replaced. Now that's for Android. Now for iOS, you'd click over here and then open iOS module in Xcode, this one. It would open and make sure that this is selected, general, and right here. Okay, you want to change your identification name, bundle identifier. So just like Android, whatever how you change it, the same here, it should be pretty unique, and this is the name you want to have it, and after that you change it, you should be good to go.